Afternoon, friends. Drew here on a beautiful sunny afternoon in New London, Pennsylvania, getting ready to start one of our new exterior renovation jobs. This is going to be a complete exterior all the way around, siding, windows. Doors are staying, the roof is staying, but new siding, new windows all the way around. Of course, trim packages on the inside on those windows. And you're going to find a very distinctive cedar shake going on the exterior of this house. So it's going to be absolutely gorgeous when it's done. But wanted to kind of just give you an introduction here and say, you know, here's the before picture. Here's what we have walking into this. And it's going to be absolutely phenomenal for what's going to be taking place here. We'll take a quick walk around the house and just kind of let you see what it looks like ahead of time. So taking a look at it here from the south side of things and kind of getting a sense for what this end of the house looks like. And we're actually going on this project, we're going to be starting in the back of the house and working our way around this side. So we're going to sequence our window delivery and all of those different pieces to coincide with the areas of the house as we make our way around. Here in the front of the house, along this bottom edge, we're going to be doing a beautiful stone facade all the way across and around, just below the level of the siding on the foundation side of things, just to give the front a very distinctive look, and then continuing with the siding around the back here. And then here's your before picture on the back of the house. We will be replacing these windows. We're going to be taking that door out and putting it back in because there are some challenges with the way it was previously installed that may be allowing water in, so we're going to correct that. We're going to install a new ledge board for them across to where the deck is going to go, and that's just future provisions. And then we're going to run the siding around that, knowing that there's going to be a deck that's going to be coming at some point here in the future. We're going to be changing out the size of this octagon window. That's going to get a little bit larger and going to get an opaque rain shower opaque glass there for the bathroom. So the plan is to get started here first or second week of the month. We'll see how the weather cooperates with us so we can finish up the jobs that we're currently working on, and hopefully be able to get this project underway. If you live in the neighborhood, you're going to get to watch this whole process from beginning to end, and we'll try to bring that some of this here to you on video on our Facebook page and our YouTube channel. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure you subscribe to our channel, click that notifications bell so you can keep track of all the videos that are going on with this. And also, if you're thinking about doing some work around your house, you might pick up some tips, some design ideas from what we're doing, so you want to make sure you're subscribed so you're getting all those videos from us as well. If you're considering some exterior or interior renovations around your house, our team does do it all: roofing, siding, windows, doors, decks, finished basements, kitchen remodels, bathroom renovations, all your plumbing, electrical, drywall, tobacco repairs inside. There's no part of your house that we can't assist you with. We like to ask, what problem can we solve for you? Our office staff is there to help with your answers to that question. Weekdays, 9:30 in the morning until 2 in the afternoon, at 484-748-0008. Please choose option 2 for Cope Construction and Renovation, and extension 2 for new projects. We are your Pennsylvania home improvement contractor, number 88078. Remember, when we're finished with it, you're going to be proud to say it's not just done, it was Cope built. We'll catch you guys in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.